get it very, very cold. And thinly slice the filet lengthwise. So I'm just cutting right through. It doesn't squash. If it's very cold, you get these nice long pieces like that. And then cut these in half lengthwise also. And then cut crosswise. And you want to get this dice about, oh, I'd say about a half an inch or between a quarter and a half an inch.